Hello everyone. Hope you have done a very good performance in National Quiz Competition 2020. And I'm here discussing the cyber law questions that people who have opted for cyber law must have faced in round one for National Quiz Competition 2020. And we purposely kept the questions more and timeless so that there's no possibility of cheating. And we were observing that if someone is switching the windows or something, then we will get the notification also. So those who have done these things, they will get disqualified. And now, without any further delay, let's start with our National Quiz Competition 2020 Cyber Law Round 1 Answer Discussion. First question is, which is the appellate court on the order issued by the Cyber Appellate Tribunal? So the correct answer is High Court. Next question, DASH is an international treaty that seeks to address internet and computer crime by harmonizing national laws, improving investigative techniques, and increasing the cooperation among the nations. So the correct answer is Budapest Convention on Cybercrime. Next question, which section of the IT Act deals with the child pornography? The correct answer is Section 67B. You can refer IT Act for this. The next question, which section of the IT Act 2000 speaks about the recovery of penalty and compensation? The correct answer is 64. The next question, attempting to gain access to a network using an employee's credentials is called the DASH model of ethical hacking. So the correct answer is local network. Next question, National Cyber Security Policy was introduced in, the correct answer is 2013. Which was the first country to formally declare cyberspace as the fifth domain warfare after land, sea, air, and space? So the correct answer is United States. Which of the following is a specialized agency within the United Nations which plays a leading role in the standardization and development of the telecommunications and cybersecurity issues? So the correct answer is ITU. You have to determine if this statement is true or false. The statement is cyber laws are incorporated for punishing all criminals only. So the correct answer for this is that this statement is false. A accesses the email of B unauthorizedly by cracking password and further uses B's mail to send message to B's uncle, pretending that the message is sent by B. Request for depositing 30,000 rupees in the account number given in the email, as his cash has been stolen and he has to urgently deposit the college fees. A commits contravention under the section of IT Act 2000. So you have to tell the section. So the correct section is Section 43A, 66C, and 66D. Next question. The IT Act 2000 apply for the offense or contravention committed in, the correct answer is whole of India and also outside of India. Next question, how many schedules are there in IT Act 2000? So the correct answer is 4. Next question, which section of IT Act deals with the cyber terrorism? The correct answer is 66F. Next question, in which attack the criminal intercepts communication between two individuals for stealing information? So the correct answer is man in middle attack. Next question, sending unwanted messages, often unsolicited advertising to a large number of receiver is, correct answer is spam. Next question, which section provides for the punishment for identity theft? The correct answer is 66C. Next question, which among the following is not a cyber crime? The correct answer is robbery. Next question, what is or are the components of IT Act 2000? So these all are the components of IT Act 2000, which includes legal recognition of digital signatures, regulations of certification authorities, and digital certificates. Next question, National Critical Information Infrastructure Protection Centers operating as the nodal agency has been created under, so the correct answer is IT Act 2000. Next question, major amendments to IT Act 2000 was introduced in the form of IT Amendment Act 2000, which came into effect on, the correct answer is 27th October 2009. Next question, which among the following is not amended in the IT Act 2000? So the correct answer is BSNL IT policy. Next question, controller of certifying authorities work under, करेक्ट आंसर इज मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन एंड आईटी। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट इंक्लूडेड इन द डेफिनेशन ऑफ कंप्यूटर रिसोर्स अंडर आईटी एक्ट 2000। द करेक्ट आंसर इज नन ऑफ द अबव बिकॉज ऑल दीज ऑप्शंस आर इंक्लूडेड इन द डेफिनेशन। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, द फर्स्ट साइबर लॉ वॉज, द करेक्ट आंसर इज कंप्यूटर फ्रॉड एंड अब्यूज एक्ट 1986। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, फर्स्ट साइबर लॉ वॉज इनेक्टेड इन, द करेक्ट आंसर इज 1986। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हूएवर इंटेंशनली और नोइंगली कैप्चर्स पब्लिशेस और ट्रांसमिट्स इमेज ऑफ अ प्राइवेट एरिया ऑफ अ पर्सन विदाउट हिज और हर कंसेंट विल बी पनिश्ड फॉर वायलेशन ऑफ प्राइवेसी अंडर विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग सेक्शन। करेक्ट आंसर इज सेक्शन 66E। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग डज नॉट कम अंडर द साइबर क्राइम, सो द करेक्ट आंसर इज साइबर क्राइम अगेंस्ट एनिमल्स। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग फंक्शन इज नॉट परफॉर्म बाय द कंट्रोलर, सो करेक्ट आंसर इज लेइंग डाउन द ड्यूटीज ऑफ द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट। नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, वॉट NCCC stands for? So this is a confusing question, but the correct answer is B, that is National Cyber Security Coordination Center. The next question, Cyber Surakshit Bharat initiative was launched with an aim to spread awareness about cyber crime and building capacity for safety measures for chief information security officers and frontline IT staff across all government departments in the year. The correct answer is 2018. Next question, Dash is a program that secretly records everything that the user does so that criminal can use this information. The correct answer is spyware. The next question, the NTRO was set up in the year, so the correct answer is 2004. Next question, having individual provide personal information to obtain a free offer provided through internet is considered what type of social engineering? So the correct answer is computer based. Next question, which of the following deals with the legal recognition of electronic records? The correct answer is section 4. Next question, definition of communication device means cell phones, person, digital assistants, or combination of both or any other device used to communicate, send, or transmit any text, video, audio, or image came into effect from. So the correct answer is 27th October 2009. This definition was added in the year 2009. Next question, who has the power to make rules in respect of electronic signature? So the correct answer is central government. Next question, which phase of hacking performs actual attack on a network or system? So the correct answer is gaining access. Next question, sniffing is used to perform dash fingerprinting. So the correct answer is passive stack. Next question, what is the validity of contracts formed through electronic means? So the correct answer is contract shall not be deemed to be unenforceable. Next question, a digital signature certificate shall not be suspended for a period exceeding dash unless the subscriber has been given an opportunity to being heard in the matter. So the correct answer is 15 days. So I hope your queries will be cleared after this discussion and you will be able to realize your mistakes that you have committed while attempting our round one for national quiz competition. I would like to congratulate all those who have secured a good rank and have come to our round two. So all the best to all the participants and stay safe. Keep learning.